So, gotta be careful. You might be wondering, what is this naked creature doing on my screen right now? Yeah, shaved my head, shaved all the facial hair, even shaved my belly. But I just wanted to go ahead and show y'all how much that I weigh right now. So, yep, came out to 192.5. Now, about 3 months ago, I used to be in like the 170s. And then, you know, I mean, even before that, I mean, I'd gotten all the way down to 166. And I was able to stay there very easily. Like, literally did not have to try to stay below 170 when I was eating a vegan diet, when I was working out 3 times a week, only 3 times a week, and only doing like 3 exercises, bodyweight stuff. I mean, realistically, you don't really need to do that many fucking exercises. You know, unless you're trying to be a bodybuilder, or if you just want to do that, you know, then whatever, you know, do what you want to do. But this is not a workout video, but for people who want to know, you know, I would do pull-ups. I got a little pull-up bar. I would do one-arm push-ups. I would do pistol squats. So that's basically where you take one leg at a time and you squat down. And since I did it with that leg, I can feel that in my body. So yeah, I still got it. Can still do those. Yeah, but usually, and what's that fourth exercise? I don't know right now. Whatever. But usually do like 4-5 sets of those. And then some abs stuff, you know. And yeah, that's really it. Because, I mean, push-ups, that works your entire upper body. Arms, shoulders, triceps, freaking your core's activated. You got pull-ups, which is going to work, you know, your arms. It's going to work your back. All right. Core activation also. So it's like pretty much everything that I would do, I'm getting a core workout. And then on top of that, at the end of my workout, then I go and do abs. So it's like, yeah, my abs are good. If you followed me on my Instagram, where I would show, you know, my workouts off and stuff like that, I had a six pack. The no flex is what I like to call it, because I could lift up my shirt at any time and you would be able to see my six pack. Like, I wouldn't have to flex for you to see it. It was just there, because on my vegan diet and with training only 3 days a week, I was able to maintain a great lean physique. However, I am about to get back to that. And man, I have not recorded videos in a while. My arm is kind of getting a little tired on me. But, and see, then, good thing I got this mirror here. But, yeah, so I could see that my hand was in front of the camera. But anyway, that's really all I wanted to do, is show you that, hey, this is how much I weigh right now. I'm probably going to do like a weekly update, maybe a monthly update. You know, I'll make videos. I'm gonna make videos. That's all I can really say. But yeah, from me to you, I'm gonna go do some other stuff. And yeah, y'all stay cool, stay wavy. And in the cosmos, we fly.